Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Deebs Gaming, and welcome back to Amnesia the Dark Descent. I'm sorry, I haven't uploaded in a week, but I've been very busy with what I've been doing. So, we left off with having to get this chipper and going into that hole, I'm pretty sure, that we found underneath the bed. So, yeah, that's been our main Renegus Breeze. Okay, that's... I'm pretty sure that's been our main task here, so... So just use that right here. Bam. There we go. Now we just entered into who knows where. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of the way. Go. Go. I can't get through. Bitch. Ugh, get out of the way. Jesus. Get the fuck. Jesus, you come with me now. Fuck you and your little barrel. Cause now we gotta run. Oh. Holy shit. Are you okay, man? They took your clothes. Oh shit. It's a mouse. Yep. Bitch ass. Alright, well. Put this on you because you're shamed or something. I don't know. We just want to put it on you. Help!
Christ! I don't believe this. Why? I mean, why?
Bread.
What did I do to deserve
this? Love myself, piece of bread.
I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this?
Toasted bread.
It wasn't my fault.
Can we toast it?
Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
Ah. Okay. Note.
2nd of August, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Olch.
Oh, no. Whatever. We're gonna just skip past. 10 like... What the? No. Naked dude, protect us. Can we see him out there? No. Oh, shit. Whoa! Are you okay, dude? Oh shit. I think he knows we're in here. Maybe? Nah, I don't think he does. He's glitched, maybe. We just juked him out here. We just opened the door for him. Oh shit. Oh shit. He knows we're in here. Boys, he knows we're in here. We gotta go. We gotta juke him. Ah! Oh, you bitch. Don't be fast as fuck. I got a barrel on my ass. Oh shit. Where am I going? Run, you bitch. You're so slow.
Is he safe? Well, it's for his own good.
Oh shit, there's another one? No, time for notes. What the fuck was that noise? Why does it smell so bad?
Sooner or later, let there be enough time.
Wait, what? He did not see us. Shit. There he is. That doesn't look like the last one.
Where is he now?
Hi, little bitch. They're stumbling on everything they see. What the fuck? This is a very old game. You can tell when you play it. What if we just lock him in there? Fuck you. Haha, stupid little bitch. Hello? Oh, shit. No, no, no. You stay in there. You stay. Oh! No. 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 No, you stay. You stay. You fucking stay. Okay, let's get out of here. Bitches. Oh, shit. Where the fuck do I go? I feel like I've already been here. Oh, shit, another door. Go, 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 go. Close that shit. A box. What you got for me? Some good shit? Let's go. Damn. Oh, I'm running a little low. I'm running a little low today. Glass jar. What do I need that shit for? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. We gotta hide. This is where we hide. We're gonna stay here. Be very quiet. What's that noise? Yeah, see? Bitch is gone. Won't budge. Bitch. Budge now? Fuck you. You son of a bitch. Oh, wait. Oh, you can't. Wait. Can you? Wait. Yeah, now that's a stretch. Very smart. Whoa. See? I knew it. Almost out of that shit. Oh, you bitch. I swear to God if he sees us here. No, if I just don't look. What the fuck is that, an apple? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. That rat's gonna get us. He's gonna give away our location. Oh, bitch. You fucking bitch. Oh. Oh, shit. There that bitch goes. Close that shit. Fuck you. Dick. Alright, let's see if we can, Whoa, Mr. Pig. What the fuck is going on with your leg? What the fuck is up with your legs? Hello. I'm Mr. Piggy. That doesn't sound like promising music. But what the fuck? I like your legs, Mr. Pig. You can come with me. Oh, is it because you're so damn heavy? Fuck you, Mr. Pig. Come with me. Oh, where? Yeah. Mr. Pig be dancing. Yeah. Mr. Pig be dancing. Yeah. You spin me right around, baby. What the fuck? Alright, well, I guess he's gone then. Let's just disintegrate everything. Okay, so my assumption is we'll have to go back to that lock. And, you know, do the thing with it, you know, just, you know. Yeah, let's try this. Now, that doesn't make any sense, but. Wait, what? Okay, severely weakened, so now what? Does that work? Oh, you bitch. Ah! Close the damn door. We're out. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm out of the basement. Oh, maybe. I hope so. Oh, wait. What the? Yes. Oh, yes. Oil. Wait. Jar oil. Okay, now we use this shit. On here. I can jerk this shit. Oh. No clue what I'm doing. Is it doing good? What's that doing? What the fuck is this? Alright, my assumption is I'll need this, so I'm gonna set this right in the middle of the floor. There. Yep, one more. One more little bitch.
Daniel? Is that you?
Maybe it's back here.
What are you doing?
Aha! Now I can get out of here. Alright, there we go. That's where I think I'll end the video for today. Thank you all for watching. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading. I'll try to get more. I'll try to do at least 2 a week. I was doing a little too much to where I wasn't satisfied with my work. The week ago or 2 weeks ago, whatever it was, I was doing too much and I wasn't satisfied with what I was doing. So I'll try to dimmer back now. But thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.
Bye-bye.